Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, I am sharing with you some tips on how to get a modeling job this month. Hey, I'm Allie with NGM Modeling. Let's jump right into these tips, guys. So the first thing that you need to do is you need to clean up your social media. If your social media is not already set up to show off that you are a model, to showcase that you are a model, you need to go through and start archiving some of those pictures or just deleting some of those pictures off of your Instagram. It needs to look professional and at least needs to show that you are interested, and it also needs to show your work and what you look like, because we are gonna come and look at your social media whether you submit it or not. We will track it down and we will be looking at it, so make sure that you clean that up. The next thing is go to local dress shops that sell prom and homecoming dresses, quinceañera dresses. Ask them if they need influencers or if they need someone to promo their dresses for their shop. A lot of times they've been thinking about it and they just don't know how to go about reaching out to somebody to do it, and you've landed right in their lap. So doing that legwork and actually going physically to these stores is going to go a long ways. They can see you right there. Be prepared to do a walk if you are considering doing a show for them, and just be ready to show them what you can do. But make sure that you go into these and ask, because this will really go very far for you. The next thing is to let people know that you are willing to model for them. So like your gym, dentist office that you go to, your esthetician, your hair salon where you get your hair done or where you get your nails done, or your favorite clothing boutique. Let them know that you're willing to do a collaboration essentially with them. You could get some free services, and you could also get some practice doing a modeling job for them and promoting them, their shop, or their work. So these are some great ones to connect with. And then the last thing that I want to share is that you just need to really connect with a lot of people, because the more legwork you do and the more you put yourself out there as a model and as someone who wants to model and is willing to do the work, the more doors are going to open up for you. So hopefully this will help you out. Leave me a comment down below if you land a job in this next month. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and I'm gonna see you on our next video.